With advances in green technology moving forward rapidly and affecting nearly every aspect of our lives, we may find ourselves wondering what is in the future. How will our homes be different in years to come? What will our cars be like? This is the Honda Fit EV, a battery electric vehicle arriving at a residential home of the future. The Fit EV parks conveniently in the garage, where it is recharged while not in use. The electrical charge comes directly from the house. The vehicle has become an integral part of household operations. Today, we'll get a glimpse into the not-so-distant future by visiting this model home and vehicle with zero carbon footprint. See what's in store for you, your family, and community here on this special edition of Think Green. This is the Honda Smart Home in Davis, California, on the University of California campus. It's a 2,000 square foot house that's a showcase for environmental innovation and renewable energy. It's a living space where new technologies demonstrate a vision for sustainable zero carbon living and personal mobility.
The purpose of the Honda Smart Home project was to think about a vision for a net zero carbon lifestyle, which includes your transportation and also your home.
Michael Koenig is the Honda Smart Home project leader and has been involved with this home since its conception.
For the average person, is going to eliminate over 40% of your greenhouse gas footprint.
The solar panels on the top of the roof of this home produce as much energy or more on an annual basis than is consumed by the house and the Honda Fit EV.
Electrified vehicles, battery electric vehicles, hybrid electric vehicles, and solar panels are great technologies that we really want to see continue to grow in the future. But in order for them to achieve mass adoption, we really need to improve the way that these technologies communicate with themselves and also with the electrical grid.
The Honda Smart Home uses an energy management system that coordinates all energy loads internally and works with the electricity grid.
The home energy management system will choose the most carbon efficient means to charge the Honda Fit EV.
Ryan Hardy is the manager of environmental business development at American Honda.
Generally, when the sun is shining and the solar panels are generating electricity, the best use of that solar electricity is to charge the car if it's plugged in, or to store in the battery that's here, or to use in the electric loads of the house on site.
The next best use of solar electricity is to feed it back to the electrical grid.
In general, we want to avoid feeding the solar back to the grid because there are losses associated with that. We have to convert it back to AC electricity, so there's some loss of conversion back there. As well, the distribution system on the electric grid has losses associated with it.
The first purpose of the energy management system is to reduce the amount of energy that's used. And so the electric vehicle uses what's called DC, direct current, in its batteries. And the solar panels, you create DC. And so it's most efficient if we can use that DC to charge the car directly.
The home energy management system will perform detailed calculations like measuring the sunshine and understanding how much electricity is needed, both for the Fit EV and the storage battery. And it will decide what the most carbon efficient ways of charging the electric vehicle will be.
We can use more of the electricity that's generated on the solar panels of the Honda Smart Home and reduce the total losses, so we can drive more miles out of the same amount of sunshine.
Every aspect of the Honda Smart Home is sustainable or environmentally responsible, including the materials used in the construction of the home. Coming up, we'll take an in-depth look inside the Honda Smart Home and learn how the interior is designed with an eye to sustainability.